Now, I suspect you may have chosen this one. It's so tempting. And actually, technically, it's a little bit correct. I encourage you to go to the forums to talk about why this is a little bit correct. But I think the best answer is that there is no force. Because, let's say this were positive. Well, then it's going to feel a repulsive force from this positive guy, and an equal attractive force from the negative. Since these are the same size force, these are going to exactly balance out. And so, no force. If this guy were negative, same thing, except now the repulsion comes from the negative force, and the attraction comes from the positive. Now, why did I bring this up? Is this just some weird coincidence? Okay, in this situation, this guy didn't feel any force. No, it's not a weird coincidence. In fact, you almost never find isolated charges like this in nature. And why not? Because electricity is really, really, really strong. It's a super strong force compared to gravity. Man, gravity is so weak compared to electricity. And what that means is if this guy were to exist, this lone negative charge, and somewhere off in the distance there was a lonely positive charge, they would find each other and they would pair off. And it seems like, in our universe, there's more or less an equal amount of positive and negative charges. Let's take a look at the human body, for example.